tell a story. With my father left this old Chicago, from it to the floor on the regular. And when she left my crib the other day, boy, you know it's cause only that there's just a slight difference. Cause in his case, he was a Scorpio, but his old chick was the same sign as me, same birthday and all of that. And now what? We ain't keeping the test. I swear to God that I'm fighting something strong. I'm black communication. And the first time I took, he almost woke me to the graveyard. But the only thing was that I didn't know where my so-called uncle got buried at. And yeah, I say so-called, cause one day he said he wasn't my uncle. If that's the case, no wonder why he left the picture behind. Looking like Slick Rick the Ruler, without the power of the effect. And I remember one day I said that I'd never sell my soul. But shit, nowadays it's like the pirates are sold and sell it for you. And leaving a legacy is my only fetish, baby, baby. Without graffiti, without breakdancing, it's indeed that day. Overpowering the games, you turn to the gay type. As if a gay person was the smartest ever to exist. But they don't even know the chemistry. And right now I'm arguing with my psychiatrist. Cause I said I'm not bipolar. Aight, cause if I was bipolar, that mean I would be bi. And I ain't bi, listen motherfucker, I'm straight. So that means that I'm just emotionally frustrated. But they ain't even understanding shit. They ain't giving me pills that I can take. They just give me pills that'll leave me on blank. They ain't doing nothing for my ADD and ADHD. And they plotted on me heavily, selling me a bag, and then calling the ambulance. They ain't do it cause they care. Yeah, they did it cause they envied me, and to frame me, to make it look like I have a drug problem. I guess to get what I really need prescribed, I have to knock a doctor the fuck out. And then it be like Dr. Seuss in the courtroom, or in the psych ward dorm. These cars outside making that fucking noise, bro. I can't record in peace, my nigga. Oh well, I hope you wake up with a style tomorrow. Fuck you talking about, nigga. I'm still gonna get my bars in one way or another. On rap. You feel me? I gotta do what I gotta do. Cause it was this quote that said, man gotta do what man gotta do. Yeah. And I know I got a copyright, what the fuck I record and put it out, but that shit ain't important, nigga. You know it's me, you know it's money bag too. Feel me? Fuck all that extra shit. Fuck the law, you know what I mean? Outlaw, nigga. I don't copyright shit. Free Tupac. Fuck that full records except him. From me. Suge Knight, I'm on your ass, nigga. I knew you was Rick Ross. That shit is just like, get him fucked up. He was a fast promoter. I should've never listened to him, took that ride with him.